Hey, let's go through a few of those chords. It's an A, and whatever this is. So it's an A with the B open. So you're. So it's the same chord, except now you're playing the G note, E string of the third fret. Same thing, except you're walking that down to the second. I guess you could do it like this if you want. But I just find it easier to keep these two fingers right where they are. And then the next one is with open E. So now it's the A, D, and G all at the second fret. At least this is the way I play it. A, D, and G at the second fret with the low E open. So the whole time through those, the B and the E are open. Through a bunch of those. Someday you will. Well, this is when you're in the chorus. A, G. That's a D, except you're playing the low. Instead of playing the E string up high, you play it low. So. And then E. Again. I play that low while I'm playing a regular D. I play the low F sharp note. This is at the end of it, E7. Back into the next verse. Now there's another part where he goes through that the second time that goes into the guitar solo. So then it's just doing fifth chords, A, G, F sharp. I think goes through four of these. So if this was number four, back, then back down to F, back up to G, down to F, back to G, and that starts over at the top of the song. And that's how I do. Later.